which will also be incorporated in the motion. First, I support this motion and also commend Senator Biodru Olujimi and all others and all of us who support this motion. Second, Mr. President, I think that part of what is going to resolve this issue with immediacy is for the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria to look at the issues, address the nation on them. And I think that people will listen, knowing that he has now come out to directly deal with the issue. Thirdly, Mr. President, I suggest also that in doing that, that he must try a way of setting up, just like they're doing in the states now, a judicial panel that will have people that are well respected by the same youth, so that they can address a certain issue. And that issue, Mr. President, is those SARS officers, the notorious ones that have been identified and even identified by the presidential panel, because the presidential panel has identified 35 officers that they say are most notorious in all these killings and all these things. But Mr. President, later I will also forward to you the name of the five most notorious of them, five of them across this country, who have been fingered in killing so many Nigerians. And if that is done and they are seeing that these people are facing the panel or the inquiry and are going to court, being tried for willful murder, then our people on the street, just like the DSP has suggested, will see us as now directly confronting what they are worried about. I so submit, Mr.
Distinguished colleagues, let's go to the prayers.